morning. Welcome, everyone. This is Muscle Works. My name is Janet. We're going to start with warm up and take it right into the weight program. Pace yourself accordingly. No faster than me, but can go slower. All right? Adjust weights as needed. I highly recommend that. If you need to go down or up, you want to be challenged, whatever you choose. Also, drink plenty of water. Okay? So, let's get started. Go out and in. Take them out, bring it in. Bend the knees. Four more. Three. Here's two. March in place right here. Just march. Could be four and three. Just gonna march all the way up. All the way back. On the toes and the heels. So toe, heel, heel. Two more. March right here. Take it out wide. Alternate toe tap and reach. Right and left. Single arm, circle front. Long arm reach. Single arm, circle front. Alternate heels front. Give your bicep curl. Now a little kick with a punch. Knees. Knees go side. And step touch. Outside of that heel. Hamstring curl. Light side, pull from the chest. We're gonna plant the feet and squat. Reach front. Two more. Down and pulse for seven. There's three, two, one. Go back to singles, reaching front. Down with your pulse for seven. There's three, two, right leg lunges back. Now the left. Four sets. Right leg back and pulse. Give me three, two, one. Other side. Again. Go back to alternating singles. Right left. Sets. One more. And take that right foot wide out to the side and lunge side to side. Shoulder to opposite knee. Reaching for the ankle. Out long in front. Hands behind the back. Small press to center. Toes and knees angled out slightly. Keep that little press going. Bring your arms to goalpost. On my cue, upper body only, quarter turns. Okay, ready? To the right, take the right, center, left. Two more times. Last time. Tap and reach it up. Take it right and left. Take both arms and swing. Keep the swing, side step. And just march it out. Shake out those arms. Roll the shoulders back. We're gonna get started. Gonna go all over the place today. We've got about 12 exercises I'm gonna go through two times. Most of the reps are anywhere between 12 and 8. Okay, so we're gonna start out with squat thrust. You're gonna squat and press, come up and press overhead with your shoulders, so you go shoulders and legs. So two dumbbells at shoulders. Okay, feet about shoulder, tall chest, so it's down, press up. Breathe. Seven. Two more. Good job. Bring it down. From there, we're going to go alternating rear lunges. We're going to pulse, okay? Pulsing three. Two dumbbells. We'll start with that right foot. Nice tall body. Keep that weight on that front leg. So pulse. Two. Three, step in, pulse. So you come down and pulse, hinge at the hip, shifting your weight to that front leg. Here's three. Four. Nice tall chest, weight towards the front. Six. Seven. One more set. Now we're going to stay on that right and just do singles. Lunge back. Lunge back and tap in. Again, weight on that front leg. Four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Switching out. One. Nice tall chest. There's five, six, seven, and eight. Good job. All right, from there we're going into bicep curls. Bottom half. Top half, full range. Two dumbbells, start at the bottom. Palms up, halfway up, half and lower. Two, elbows right by your sides. Three, do not move forward and back. Five, six, seven, eight. Now we're going all the way to the top and halfway down. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, all the way down, full range. One, two, squeeze that bicep. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good, all right. One-legged squat, two dumbbells. Right foot in front, for your left toe back behind that right foot, but keep it close. You're gonna sit tall chest, push your seat back, 2-2. Down 2, and up 2. Again, that weight is on that front leg. You keep your chest tall, you look directly forward. Up, up, give me 4. Down, up, up, give me 5. Nice and deep if you can. All the weight on the front leg. 8, down, up, up, give me 9, down, up, up, and 10, down, up, up. Switching those legs, left foot in front, slight hinge forward, 2-2, here we go. Take it down for 2, up 2, down, and up. Push that seat straight back, chest is tall, 4, 5, 6, breathe, 3 more, there's 9, last one, and 10, good job. Alright, from here, going into dead rows, 4 count cycle, 2 dumbbells. Your feet start with shoulder, soft knees. You got a hinge on 1, roll up on 2 and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Lower on 3, stand up on 4, okay? Really squeeze those shoulder blades together using your back. Here we go. So hinge, row, lower, stand. Hinge, row, lower, stand. Let the back do the work. Light grip on that dumbbell. Here's 4, row, lower, stand, 5, squeeze, lower, stand, 6, keep that back flat, 7, row, lower, stand, 8, 9, 10, good job, all right. Okay, we're gonna go to the bench. You wanna take whatever you can do a chest press with and skull crushers, all right? Put them at the end of the bench, whatever you're gonna use. First of all, we're gonna do dips off the bench. If you cannot do a dip, you can use an overhead tricep extension. That's another option, all right? Chest press and skull crushers. You want to use your mat on the bench, you can. Starting with those dips. You're going to slide your seat off, but you're going to keep it close to your bench. You're not out here. Okay, that's going to kill your shoulders. Bring it in. If you want more intensity, lengthen your legs out. All right? All right, so slide off. 2-2. Down 2. Up 2. Down 2. Up 2. Bend those elbows. Upper back part of the arm, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Now we're going to 10 singles, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take a seat, swing your legs around. Chest press, 2 dumbbells. Roll down to your back. Arms above the chest, palms facing back. One single count, a 2-2 count, then we're gonna do down and pulse 3 with both arms, okay? So it's down 2, up 2, down and pulse 3, 2, 1 and up. Single, all the way down 2, up 2, down the pulse, 3, 2, 1. Again, take it down, down, up, up, down the pulse, 2, 3, and up. Take it down, down, up, up, and pulse, 2, 3, and up. Number 4, down, down, up, up, down, pulse, two, three and up, five, down, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, six, all the way to the bench if you can, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, seven, down, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, number eight, down, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, number nine, down, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, one more, take it down, down, up, up, down and pulse, two, three and up, bring it to your left, going into take skull crushers, working the tricep, again, you roll down to your back, arms are above the chest, palms facing back. You're going to bring that dumbbell down to the center line of that chest. Two counts each way. Ready? Here we go. So take it down. That arm move. The dumbbell sitting at the elbow. And number four. Up. Up. Smooth. And up. And up. Down.
Seven, down, up,
up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Number eight, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Good job. Sit back on the heels, long arms in front, little stretch. Come up on those knees. One foot in front, press up. Put that mat back on your bench. Alternating shoulder presses. All right, two dumbbells. One right, one left. Then both pulse for three. Starting at the shoulder. Pulse in if you're one shoulder friendly. This is a little bit more challenging, all right? Bad shoulders, this is a good spot, all right? Here we go. Right, left, now both in pulse for three, two, one, and down. Right, left, and pulse, two, three, and down. Right, left, pulse, two, three, and down. Let the shoulder do the work. Light grip on that dumbbell. Okay, just let them lay into the hand. Two, three, and down. I think this is five.
Yep.
Okay, up, and pulse, two, three, and down. Six, breathe, and pulse, two, three, and down. Seven, and pulse, two, three, and down. Eight, and pulse, two, three, and down. Good job, all right. Put those weights down, we're back at the beginning. Squat thrust. Okay, squat, press overhead. Dumbbell start at the shoulder. Feet about shoulder, a little wider. Push your seat back, tall chest. Down, up, two, three, four, nice and smooth. Five, you gotta breathe. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, two more, 11, and 12. All right. All right, from there, alternate rear lunge, pulse three, two dumbbells. Start with feet, shoulder, tall chest. Here we go, so right goes pulse, two, three, and in, now left. Remember, that weight shifts towards the front leg that's stationary. Good. There's three, two, three, up. Here's four, hinge forward at the hip. Move that weight forward. Here's five. Here's six. Here's seven. Breathing. Tall chest. Last set of these. Okay, stay on the right, give me just singles. It's back and forward. Two, three, four, hinge forward. Five, six, seven, and eight. Step in, left side. One, two, breathing. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. Step it in. Put those weights down. Bicep curls. Bottom half, top half, full range. Two biceps, two dumbbells. Palms forward. Bottom half. Up. Two. Elbows right by your sides. Three. Four. Five, good form, good form. Six, seven, eight, go all the way up, halfway down. Two, seven, eight, all the way down, full range. Come and squeeze, focus on that bicep. Give me that full range, all the way up, all the way down. This is five, six, seven, and eight, good. Moving on, dead rows. Two dumbbells. Four count cycle. You're gonna hinge with a nice flat back, open chest, all right? So you hinge, you row, you lower, stand. Hinge, roll and squeeze, lower, stand. Middle back. Let the back do the work, not the arms. Here's five, row, lower, stand. Six, row, lower, stand. Seven. Eight. Think about it, what am I using? Nine, double back. Get those elbows up. And last one. Excellent job. One-legged squat. Two dumbbells. Right foot in front. Put your weight towards on that front leg, up on that back left toe. Tall chest. Two, two. Down two. And up two. Take it down, down, up, up. Give me three. And up. Give me four. Up, up. Give me five. Up, up. Give me six. And up. Seven. And up. Here's eight. And up. Nine. Go deep if you can. And 10. Yes, good job. Switch those legs. Weight towards that front leg. Down two counts. Here we go. Down, down, up, up. All the way down, all the way up. Here's three. Push that seat back. Keep your chest tall. Here's four. Down, up, up. Five. Six. Down, up, up. Seven. Here's eight. And up. Here's nine. And up. One more. And 10. And up. Excellent. Okay. Drinking water anytime you need. Go onto that bench. We're going to do tricep dips. We're going to do the chest press. We're going to do the Tate skull crushers. We're going to do the pullover. So whatever you need for chest press, pull over. And Tate skull crushers, all right? We'll start with the dips. And do dips, overhead tricep extensions. Keep your seat close, slide off. Down two, up two. Two, down, up, up. Three, four, five, get your elbows. Six, keep that seat close to the bench. Seven, eight, nine, 10, singles, 10, nine, eight, seven, full range, six, five, don't give me a half of one, four, three, two, and one. Take a seat, shake out those arms, rotate those wrists, switch directions. Swing your feet around. Chest press. Two dumbbells. Pull down to your back. Palms above the chest. I mean, hand, arms above the chest. Palms facing back. Both arms, two, two. Take it down. Two. Up. Two. Down and pulse. Two. Three and up. Two. Down. Up. Up. Down and pulse. Two. Three and up. Three. Down, up, up, and pulse. Two, three, and up. Number four. Down, up, up, and pulse. Two, three, and up. All the way to the bench if you can. And up, and pulse. Two, three, and up. six, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me seven, breathe, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me eight, control it, up and down, and pulse, two, three, and up. Number nine, and pulse, two, three, and up. Last time, take it down, and up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Good job, bring your weights to your left. Going into that Tate skull crusher, two dumbbells. Again, on your back, arms above the chest, center line, palms facing back, upper arm still, bending at the elbow, two, two. Take it down for two, press up for two. Down, down, up, up, three, and up, give me four. Up, up, five, upper arm doesn't move. Six, keep the wrist straight. Seven, down, up, up, give me eight. We got two more. Nine, upper back part of the arm, tricep. And 10, and up, good job. Bring those weights to your left. Going into that pullover, two dumbbells or one heavier. Again, on the back, dumbbells above the chest, only one, four counts. Take it back, two, three, four, and up, two, three, four. All the way back, two, three, four, up, two, three, four. Give me three. And up, two, three, four. Give me four. And up, give me five. And up, give me six. And up, two more, control it, all the way down, control the up. Last one, and up, good job, bring that weight to your lap, roll yourself up, place that weight on the floor, coming to the floor with your mat, push-ups. Having fun yet? Woo-hoo. On the knees or toes, on your knees, I want you above the kneecap. I want your hands under your shoulders, weight over your shoulders. One, two, two. Here we go. Take it down for two, and up for two, down and pulse, two, three, and up. Take it two, two, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me three, down, up. Up and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me four, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me five, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me six, down, up, up, and pulse, two, breathe. Give me seven, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Give me eight, down, up, up, and pulse, two, three, and up. Good job. Sit back on those heels, long arms in front. Stretch it out. Woo! Up on those knees, one foot in front. Tuck the back toe under. Move that mat out of your way. Alternating shoulder presses. One right, one left. Both pulse three. Doing okay? Woo-hoo! Take water if you need it. Right here, palms in or out. Right and left, here we go. It's right, it's left. And three, two, one, and down. It's right and left. It's three, two, one, the shoulder. Right and left. And three, two, one, and down. Here's four. And pulse, two, three, and down. Here's five, breathe. Woo! Pulse, two, three, and down. Six. And pulse, two, three, and down. Seven, focus on shoulder. And pulse, two, three, last one. Up, up, and pulse, two, three, and down. Yes? Oh my. Those pulses get to you, don't they? Okay, now we're gonna use our disc. I didn't get you last night. Okay, we'll start just under one foot. We're gonna do slide outs. You're gonna come down into a semi-squat. You're gonna start in a low position. Stay here, tall chest. Not here, but here, all right? We'll take that foot out and in quick for seven. You're gonna pull in slowly on eight and stand up. Then you're gonna come back down and we're gonna do it again, all right? So, all your weight is on this left leg. Here we go. You got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Here's three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and up. Five, choose. Your weight is on the left leg. Five, six, seven, and up. Six, choose. Stay low. Three, four, five, six, seven, and up. Here's seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven, last time. Seven, six, five, breathe. Three, two, one, and up. Yes? All right. Weight on that stationary leg. Don't let it shift over, all right? Get low, chest tall, ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, up. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, up. Three, get low. Three, four, five, six, seven, up. Four, five, six, seven, five, two, three, four, five, six, seven, up. Six,
two, three, four,
five, six, seven, up. Seven,
two, three, four,
five, six, seven. Last time, come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and up. Yes? One dumbbell. One dumbbell. You're gonna go on the right side only. You're gonna squat back, curtsy, side, circle, side. Alright? Ready? Here we go. Curtsy, squat, circle, squat. Back, side, circle, side. Four. Five. Three more. Six. Take your time. Seven. Eight. Good job. Okay, come up. Switch you to the other side. On that curtsy, your hips stay facing front. Don't turn the body. All right, here we go. Curtsy, side, circle, side. Curtsy, side, circle, side. Five. Six. Two more. It's yours.
Hold it. Woo!
Own it, you got it. Yes, put that weight down. Let's stretch out, shall we? You guys ready for that? Fly short. Let's come to a seated position on the floor, on your mat. Sit up tall, want your legs out in front of you, back of the legs against the floor. Sitting up nice and tall. Take a deep breath up. Lift the ribs, exhale and hinge forward. Coming down to where you can reach. Hold and breathe. Keep the back of the legs against the floor if you can. Release, roll back up. Again, inhale. Lift the ribs, hinge and exhale out. Coming forward, hold. Sit back up. Let's take right leg over the left. Bring the elbow to the outside of that knee. We're gonna look over the opposite shoulder, pushing against that knee with the elbow. Breathe. And release. Bring that leg back, other side. Opposite elbow to the outside of that knee. Looking over that shoulder. And release. Sit back on our tailbone. I want your arms nice and wide, fingers pointing away. You're just gonna look straight up to the ceiling. Stretching through the chest. I want to go down the length of that arm. Should feel the bicep area going down the arm. Breathe. Okay, sit up. Take that right hand. Back behind between the shoulder blades. Grab that elbow. Pull down and towards your head as you look forward. Tricep stretch. Release, switching to the other side. Grabbing the elbow. Pulling down and towards your head as you gaze forward. And release. Again, bring the hands back behind, this time closer, as close as you can get them together. Fingers pointing away. Again, lean back, look up to the ceiling. This time you should feel it more in the front part of the shoulder, the chest. Breathe. Okay, sit up, swing your legs around behind you. Over onto the knees and the hands. Take your feet, push it back all the way onto your heels. Lengthen the arms out in front of you. Let the upper body just roll down towards the floor or your thighs. Walk your hands over to your left. Come back to the center. Lock your hands over to the right. And come back to the center. Take your hands, pull your body forward, drive your hips to the floor. Keep your upper body lifted. Look straight ahead. Try to keep your shoulders away from your ears. And coming back to those hands and knees. Bring your feet apart a little bit. Tuck your toes under, walk your hands in further towards your legs. And press yourself up onto the toes, driving your seat up to the ceiling, hips up. Upper body comes forward. Okay, soften your knees, walk your hands all the way into your feet, stay down. Just let the upper body relax totally. Your knees are slightly bent. Breathe. Now soften the knees just a little bit more. Slowly roll up. Roll those shoulders back. Set the shoulder blades down. Let the arms relax. Take your right foot up on the bench. Full foot on. You're going to push your seat back till that leg straightens nice and straight. Keep Keep your back flat, chest open. Guide your chest out over that front knee as you look down on your toe. Stretching up the back of the leg. Okay, release. Come on up. Bring that foot down. Turn to the other side. One foot on the bench. Take your seat. Push it back. Straighten that front leg on the bench. Nice and straight. Back is flat. Chest open. Guide the chest out over that knee. Look down on your toe. And release. Roll up. Come down. Face front. Give me a deep breath up. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Good job, everyone. Thanks so much for coming in. I enjoyed having you. Nice crowd today. We're going to go right into four.